Welcome to Everyday B Coding. This is part 6 of analytical function video series. In this video series, we will learn about what is lag analytical function in SQL Server. Basically, analytical function in SQL Server operate on set of rows. Those functions return a group of rows that can be further analyzed. Lag analytical function is just the opposite of lead analytical function. Lag analytical function accesses the data from a previous row in the same record sets without use of self-join. Lead and lag function working on a particular result sets. The difference is between that lead analytical function always check next value based on the current row, but lag analytical function always check the previous value on this particular result sets. This lag function take three things as a parameter. First parameter is the attribute. In this case, I am using name attribute. Second parameter is the offset. How many previous row this lag function will look up. And third parameter is the default value. And after that, we are using over keyword. After this over keyword, we are using two things, partition by clause and order by clause. Partition by clause is not a mandatory. It is completely optional. Order by clause is mandatory. So I just close my presentation and go to my SQL Server window. Within the SQL Server window, I have a sample table. Within this sample table, I have some sample data. Based on those data, I will execute this particular function. Basically, six columns are there. First column is the identity column, that means primary key column. Second column is the product name, that means bikes names. Third column is the manufacturer of those bikes. Fourth column is the year in which those bikes are launched. Fifth column is the price of those bikes. And sixth column is the type of bikes. So within this particular record sets, two types of bikes are there, normal type of bike and super bike. So I have executed this particular query, and the result of this particular query, this lag function individually generating a specific column. Two partition will created on this particular record sets. Row number 1 to row number 7 is the one partition, and row number 8 to row number 12 is the another partition. So this lag function individually work on each of those partition. If I am not using partition by clause, in this case, this lag function take this particular record sets as a single record sets. First parameter, I am passing particular attribute name, that means product name, and I am passing 2 as a second parameter. If I am on this row number 2, in this case, no two records are found before this particular current row. That's why it represent XYZ. Why it represent XYZ? Because lag function doesn't found any value. Because no row are exist. This lag function simply return a null value. But I am wrapping this particular null value as a simple text XYZ. And this simple text will be displayed on this particular portion. These two parameter is not mandatory. If I am delete these two parameter, this function is also work. Why? Because by default, this lag function previously look up just one row. If I am delete this parameter section and I am executing this particular query, this lag function always look up previous value, Yama FZS, and get this value put into this particular current record. If I am on this row number 2, in this case Yama FZS, just look up the previous row value, Yama MT15, and get this value and put into the current record. So by default, lag function just look up one row previous. Now I am pressing Ctrl Z. We are using order by clause. Obviously, order by clause manipulate the record sets by ascending order or descending order. By default, SQL Server, it will be take as a ascending order. If you are directly specify DESC, this particular query ordered this record sets by descending. The max product price will be appear first and min product price will be appear in last. How to manipulate the records? If I am using partition by clause, if I am using order by clause, what is the fundamental concept of lag analytical function? If you have any query regarding this particular video, or if you have any suggestion regarding my YouTube channel, just feel free to put into my comment box. That's it for today. Have a good day.